possible to run a few thousand parts in aluminum? I mentioned already the two materials here, hold and toll, now you will just use the 10s or 775s. Yes, you can run several hundred thousand parts. Our experience is running up to 1 million parts in tool. But again, you want to know on the front side, what is the expectations of the life, the product life, and tool life that you're going to build. The word again, I put this on here, the word reduction is very subjective because we may have 80 different customers during the year. Most of those do know what they want, how many parts they want off the aluminum tool. In their production, any very subjective production for them may be 10,000 parts a year or maybe a million parts a year. Aluminum tool, like I mentioned, can run up to a million parts. When you do case harden, you can achieve up to a 62 rod coil. If you choose to go that high, we typically don't. We're usually going to hard coat within about 54 to 56 Rockwell. The coating, by the way, is on our website. If you want to learn more about it or contact Bales. It's a 2 to 3 thousandths case hardening. I call it a case hardening. They'll correct me. It's not really a case hardening. It's a process that adds 2 to 3 thousandths of this coating that they put on the tool. So it actually does not impregnate or penetrate into the aluminum. It's actually a coating. I just put this on there, take the million part challenge. You know, we're looking for customers out there that are willing to work with us. We'll work with them as far as taking this challenge on to take the right product, making sure that it's well thought out before you take the